Today the topic which is going to be discussed here is with whom a woman can travel and what arrangements of while she should be doing for this. Before I start, please subscribe to my channel and just give your opinion in the comment section below. And watch this video till the end to get the complete information about today's topic. During travel, a woman should have to cover her properly even if she is with her mahram. In Quran, Allah says, O Nabi SAW, you order your daughters, wives and all Muslim girls to cover their faces with one corner of their shawls. This shows that a woman should have to cover her body while going outside. Hazrat Abu HurrairaRA narrated that NabiPaak SAW said, it is not halal for a woman who believes in the hereafter to travel without a mahram one day and one night. It is forbidden in Islam to travel with a non-mahram. In the list of non-mahrams, mamu son, uncle son, khala son, phopo'shusband, khala husband and sister husband is included. The orders of covering with a mahram is same in Hajj, umrah and any Islamic journey like the orders in Hajj. In some places, it is written that if a woman goes outside without a mahram, she is sinned every single step she takes. Thanks for watching the video.